Detainees designated for a force feeding are taken twice a day by guards to a camp clinic or private room. There, they are restrained in chairs, shackled at the wrists and ankles as a Navy medic or nurse passes a tube through their noses and down into their stomachs. For 1 to 2 hours, prisoners are fed a drip of Ensure, a liquid nutritional supplement.